Ever since I almost drowned, I can pull back the veil that separates the living from the dead. I wouldn't even be alive, but my best friend Jacob saved me. He's a ghost, and I'm the only one who can see him. Now, my parents investigate the world's most haunted places, finding ghosts in the living world and beyond the veil. But the spirits aren't just restless. They're angry and dangerous. If I'm going to survive, I have a lot to learn about the veil, Jacob, and myself.